Hello everyone, and welcome back to RWBY Grimm Eclipse. Today, we are going into Horde mode, I believe. Yeah. I think that's the best place to go. Get ourselves some experience. Let's quick game up here. See what's going on. And we're going Blake. Oh, there's already a Blake in here, but... Oh boy. Nicely done. Get some Bumblebee going on over here. There we go. There we go. Nicely done. Oh, that's only wave two? Okay. Okay. Let's see here. Oh. Ooh, okay. I mean, nobody's going down, which is interesting. There we go. There we go. Team attack. Okay. Team attack. Ooh, team attack, team attack, team attack. Yeah, all the team attacks. No achievements or no challenges for those right now, but nevertheless, you have a skill point, but I guess I need to save it for revives, probably, is the best option here. I guess it's a good idea to have a Blake at each for the stuns, although we do also have a Weiss. Let's see here. Do a shotgun turret. Is that a nice thrower? It is. Station 2 is taking damage. One of your teammates is injured and needs help. Boosh. Okie dokie. That's 2 revives out of 20 down. It's 10% of the way. Station 2 is taking damage. Did you guys go turretless? Looks like they did. Okay, we got another wave going on over here. Well, okay. That works too. Well done. Very well done. Alrighty. Wave 4 out of 10 complete. I guess the 3 of them are taking care of that station? No, Weiss is coming back. Okay. Okay, we're not getting the big crowds for ulting, but nevertheless, we're doing okay. Okay, they just bugged out that last unit. Or not. There we go. And now we have a new wave. Ooh, that is a good wave. Oh man. Who's down? Okay. We're good. There we go. Fantastic. Yeah, it looks like the three of them are taking station two. That's fine. Oh, well, no, she's back. Make up your mind, woman. Oosh. I say that knowing fully well it could be a guy. A teammate has fallen. Oh, man. Okay, they're back up. Oh, and they're back down. And they're back up, I guess. Okay, somebody else got her. Station 2 is critically damaged. Guard that station, students. Okay, station 3 is not going to fare much better for much longer. There we go. Woo! Okay, on to the next ones. We go ice thrower here. What's up, Yang? Bumblebee. Oh man, we got our Psy. Oh man, I'm down too. Wow, that's not great. Thank you, Yang. Oh my god, what is going on? Oh my god! This is ridiculous. What even is this? Oh my god, this is... This is just the worst, oh my god. Yeah. Wow. Weiss doing work though. Wow, Weiss is doing like the most work, all of the work. Okay. Oh, and the game froze. Nothing here.
Team, keep those security nodes online at all costs.
Two reds and two blacks. There we go. Oosh. Team attack. Okay, we got the stuns on lockdown between me and the other Blake. Oosh. Keeping my alt bar stocked too. Oh man, one got through. Oh, there goes our flawless wave, this wave. Oh, cool, I got MVP. That's interesting.
One of your teammates is injured and needs help.
There we go. Team attacks. Okay. Kicking Beowulf butt though. Too bad there's no Beowulf challenge this time. Okay. Man, we're getting some really good turret money too. Flawless wave. Wave MVP again. Oh my god.
Quite impressive.
There we go. Team attack. Oh, nice. Alt. Kira. Man, the alts are getting crazy.
Not even a scratch on those security.
Nice, flawless wave. Okay. Buying turrets at the wrong places. Just so you know. Ice thrower here. Shotgun here. that a grenade launcher? Yeah, it is. No, hold on. I think so, right? Or I think that is. No, it's a shotgun. Okay. Ooh. No robots this time though, so that's nice. I need to save one more teammate and I can get the quick revive. Make everything so much easier for myself. Okay. Nicely done. Ooh. So far so good. How are the others doing? Okay, now we kinda need to go back. And we'll just, I guess, farm turret kills for now. Turret MVP, yeah. Okay, another wave down the drain. I've got two ults, let's get them going. Oh man, at this point I might just blow ults on these guys. Okay. Robot's down. Revive them at once. Go. Got the stun. That's all I really needed. I gotta say, freezing is definitely way better than stunning. There we go. Well done, turrets. Okay, please no more robots. Like, just give us nice, tidy, little annoying Grimm. Okay, I said little annoying Grimm. Perhaps you didn't hear me. Oh my god. Yeah, it's one robot, but
oh dear, they've wounded your partner.
Oh my god.
Station 2 is critically damaged. Guard that station, students.
Yeah, how about you all just go over here and I drop my ults on you. How's that sound? Oh boy. That's not gonna be good up here. There we go. Wave MVP and turret MVP. Hello. Nice. Shotguns all the way. Oh, RWBY and Pyrrha switching spots. Or not. Nope. I guess just setting turrets up.
Station
Ooh, okay. We need to kill a lot of people to get that. Let's see. Yeah, let's increase that. Just cause. Boosh! Challenge unlocked. Quick revive. Dunzos. There we go. Whew, wave MVP. Awesome. Okay, this time we're doing substantially better. Oosh. Oh, got my quick revive. That is so nice. That is so nice. We're station 5. All good here. Ooh. Oosh. Oh, team attack wasted. That's okay. Oh my god, I can actually hit it from over here. That's amazing. Blake's accuracy with a pistol is scary. Oh. Okay, we're almost at time, but we're almost done here, so I think I'll just let this play out, obviously. I'm not gonna quit on these people. There we go. Having trouble, Station 4? Okay. Ooh, turret kill. Okay, nicely done. Oh, jerk. Oh, you got something better? Ice turret? Okay. Oh, yeah, you replaced my ice turret. Thank you. I thought that was my shotgun. I guess my shotgun would have kills on it, now that I think about it. Oh my god, that was intense. Oh fudge. More robots. Doesn't matter. If you kill the bears last, more robots will spawn. There we go. Victory! Yeah. That's how it's done. Ooh. Nice. Pulling ahead in total score, teamwork, and assists. Zero deaths. Nice. Ooh. But that is all we have time for today, so let's check some stuff out. We didn't see any alpha creeps, which isn't great, but we did get to 85 out of 100 ultimates, so that is some serious progress. And we got our quick revive, so this should go much faster. We won't have to worry about other people, like, coming up while we're in the middle of reviving someone and stealing it from us. that'll be good. And how far with Blake did we get? What level are we? He's level 8, so we've got 2 levels to go. So that's pretty good. But that is all we have time for today. So thank you all for watching. I hope you've enjoyed all that fun stuff. As always, if you did enjoy, please consider leaving a like or a comment. Any and all feedback is always very much appreciated. Helps me out a ton. And I do always love hearing from you guys. And I will see you all in the next episode. Bye for now.